Circles out high. He shakes free of Soderberg. Moving in. Pulock. He scores! Ryan Pulock, second of the game, wins it!
And it all starts with the great effort of Brock Nelson as he went down the right-hand boards, Brendan, fighting Barry all the way down. And even though he didn't get a scoring opportunity, it was his tenacity, his stick-to-itiveness that eventually allowed the Islanders to get control of the puck. And then it was Casey Cizikas who wins the battle along the boards. He was strong on the puck. And then a perfect pass to Ryan Pulock, who absolutely lets another howitzer go. No chance for the goaltender. So a really hard-earned win for the Islanders against a very determined Avalanche team. Probably a little disappointed in the final outcome of the Avalanche. They do get a point, but this is a huge win for the Islanders as they continue to find ways to win, and even when it looks like they might not get away with a win, they dig down, they just trust one another, and they find a way to get a big goal. But look at the tremendous effort by Brock Nelson, that speed. Now he's being hounded by Barry. A little stop and go, that ain't easy. Look at the second effort. Didn't get it? No, I'm going to stay right on it. He's being hooked. Now he gets a little help. And now it's Cizikas' turn to protect the puck. Takes a little look, little stop again. Continues to get those feet moving. And then look at that pass as Barry, who's tired, couldn't get back in position on Ryan Pulock. Tremendous effort by those three.
Cizikas gets the primary assist as he shook free of Carl Soderberg. Brock Nelson gets the secondary assist. And then the hammer from Ryan Pulock, who scored on his seventh and eighth shots of the game for a defenseman. He got it tied up and gave the Islanders a lead in the third period, and he gives the Islanders the lead for good in overtime.
I love watching those three guys on that shift there. That was really sensational. Hard work pays off.